8 parts to go. Well, except for the final, of course. Alright. Put these guys away. Okay. And you too. There we go. Alright, it says to get blues now. How many? It says 20. I'll get 40 just in case. Okay, where am I going with this one? Okay, I'm taking this path. Oh, he just went to sleep. Oh, nice. Hog. I don't know, upset him. You guys, pay attention. This one. No, Blowhog, I don't want your business here. Okay. Yeah, it's the one we're actually need to use, these candy pops. Alright, I need to turn 20 blues into yellow, so I can actually turn it. But unfortunately, they don't want to stay up there, it seems. How do I do this? Hold on. Okay. How do I get up there? There we go. Alright, back in business. Kronos Reactor. Space-time energy stuff. No, there's no shadow for the ship part for a bit. You guys, back here. not enough of them anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, no, you don't. Why do I suddenly have more yellows than I'm supposed to? How'd that yellow get there? Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to do this. Yellow! You are wasting my time. You've got to be kidding me. No, I don't want that. Candy pop buds are really annoying. You darn yellows. Doesn't want to change. Well, yellow, looks like you're stuck being a yellow and you're going to die here. That was the biggest waste of time ever. Sorry, yellow. It was the candy pop-up's bud's fault. Alright. Let's just get this part out of here. Hopefully with no interference from the blowhog. He's just curious and doesn't want to blow for no reason. I'm not even bothering you. So leave him alone. Thank you. Beep beep. I never understood why the Pikmin have to beep when they go up out of water. Where am I missing people? Okay, they're all sprouts. That's good. Is there safe? So I can end this day because I'm never gonna be able to get that last part today. In fact, I'm gonna be coming back here. I'm gonna go to somewhere else for a change of pace. Chronos reactor changes. Stuff, rubber band. 7 ship parts to go until we can get to the final zone.